is your main event of the evening. Due to an injury mishandling, it will be a three-way match for the Ultraviolet Underground Championship.
Here we go.
Okay, you heard it.
Jandek Engine.
Yeah.
Here comes Gage.
The Ultraviolet Underground title will be on the line.
Oh,
so
man.
I am corrected that this is our second title match tonight. Originally we were just scheduled to have one. Just a bonus.
Afternoon of main events.
Look at that maniac, King. How do you reason with a man like that?
You don't. You just let him go do whatever he wants.
I think he's looking at you.
I hope he's not. Freebird! Freebird! Does anyone understand this is Freebird?
I've heard that.
Okay.
I think I've heard this song before.
Awesome song.
Oh, yeah. Brings back a lot of memories from my childhood as a wrestler.
Oh, without a doubt. Without a doubt. If I start singing, please forgive me.
This is not the first time this song has been played in this building. The late Terry Bam Bam Gordy once challenged for the ECW World Heavyweight Championship.
You know what? Probably one of my favorite matches that ever take place.
Me too.
He looked like he didn't even lose a step
in
that match.
Raven. One of my favorite Raven matches ever.
Oh, but a top one for me.
Yeah. The calm before the storm, huh?
Man. Watch when he comes out of that curtain. Yeah. These people are gonna go ape shit. Look, listen.
There they go.
And he's barefoot, folks.
You should do these predictions for a living.
He is barefoot, folks.
He's a hillbilly.
He's barefoot and shirtless. He's bringing it back! Necro Von Erich!
Necro Von Erich.
In the house!
This is how they do it in the trailer park. He's even gonna start beating up the security.
He looks happy!
Looks like he's been training with you.
Wow. Wow. Never again. Someone gotta stop me next time.
Yeah.
I thought Sabian would. I thought he looks healthy. You
know? Oh, those guys were laughing.
I know they were.
I gotta make a calendar out of that.
Folks, oh, he has a weapon. This is no laughing matter.
Oh, no.
Here comes JC Bailey. Buy him.
Oh, yeah.
Another sick individual.
Making his long-awaited return, King.
After Jandek Gage and Payne turned on him.
Yep. He has no friends around here.
I don't think JC needs any.
No. Here comes the champ. The Ultraviolet Underground Championship. A throwback to what the CZW Iron Man Championship used to be about, King.
Brother, this is CZW right there.
Oh, yeah.
You have wrestling, you have brawling, you have hardcore, half high flying, and then you have the ultraviolet.
Oh, yeah. Say what you will about Bailey.
He's ready to rock.
Right. Three-way, no ropes, barbed wire match for the Ultraviolet Underground Championship. First, challenger number one. He is accompanied to the ring by the new representing the Hate Club. From Salt Lake City, Utah, at a fighting weight of a slim, trim 210 pounds, this is the future of hardcore, Nick Gage!
Oh, wow!
Come on!
It's on!
Oh, JC has scissors, by the way. Well, the scissors fell.
I think Nick Gage...
Challenger number two, from By God, West Virginia.
By God!
Weighing in at 250 pounds, this
because people love that man. And I don't blame him.
He's quite the ladies' man from what I hear as well.
Yikes.
And ladies and gentlemen, the champion from Bardstown, Kentucky, weighing in tonight at 175 pounds, he is the Ultraviolet Underground Champion, J.C. Bailey.
Bardstown's favorite son.
Oh, Necro got right in there. And there they go. Oh God. Smart move by Bailey covering up there. Oh, now the barefoot right to the back.
And look at Nick Gage. What a predator he is.
Oh!
Nick Gage came to fight, didn't he, King?
Yes, he did. Oh! Slide underneath. Oh, but he still got scraped. He got scraped on his neck, it looks like.
Oh, yeah.
That's bad. Oh, my God!
An axe kick!
Oh, sweet. Oh!
Remember, at the Tournament of Death, King, when Necro Butcher lit Nick Gage on fire.
Was Nick Gage dead? Yeah.
Yep. Nick Gage suffered some severe burns.
He was back the next month, ready to rock and roll.
Oh yeah, he could barely move.
No, JC. He already tasted it once before the match started. Oh!
Forget about it.
Oh God! Chop! Oh, Necro. What is Necro doing?
Necro trying.
Oh wait, but Necro looks like he got his face in it.
Kind of hard to see from our vantage point exactly.
And I say this all the time, every time there's a barbed wire match. Barbed wire was not meant for men to go on to.
No. And barbed wire goes back in wrestling to the 50s.
Yes, it does.
And it's been traced back to Dick the Bruiser, matches with Dick the Bruiser.
And he was in great shape.
Oh, yeah.
Right here, pal.
Right on.
That's what I'm talking about.
You got
about.
The Dick the Bruiser physique going.
That's right, last of a dying breed. What's up? Here they go. Oh! Don't want to chop with Necro.
Oh, no.
Oh!
You've been in the ring with Necro before, recently.
Don't want to talk about that. New Year's Eve sucked. Oh, God.
Necro's got a clinch.
Oh! Lord, he did have a clinch.
Yeah.
Kicks him right in the back of the head.
Nobody. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, smart mark for the replay that.
Nick Gage stopped him quick.
Oh, without a doubt.
You've been on the receiving end of a shot like that or three from Chris Hero. And look at him just driving the face of Necro Butcher into that barbed wire. Nick Gage setting up for that hardcore drop.
No!
Oh.
No! Oh, JC.
He's shirtless.
Oh, God, he's stuck. He is stuck. The vampires are out tonight, folks.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Quentin Tarantino's having an orgasm looking at that.
Oh, my God. Oh, Necro's in it now.
How do you recover from something like that, King?
That's why you got to give these guys so much credit and respect.
Have you ever been in a barbed wire match?
No, and I don't want to.
Well, you were at the Tournament of Death, something very close.
Yeah, and the Tournament of Death was enough. Zandig kicked my ass in the Tournament of Death. Oh!
He said that's it.
I wouldn't be surprised.
He doesn't waste time, King.
No, and he doesn't want to get thrown into the barbed wire. Hurry up, make it happen.
He doesn't get paid by the hour.
No, none of us do. Thank God for that, because I can't go by the hour. Smoke to him.
Gage follows through. Big kick to the mid.
Oh! Necro's starting off. Oh!
Necro's turning into quite a puncher since he's coming to the W.
He always thought. Oh,
scissors.
No.
We got scissors in play.
No. Last time. Oh! I don't know. If you correct me if I'm wrong. The last time there was scissors used in CZW was Ian Rotten and Madman Pondo.
I believe the last time scissors the most used was the anniversary show with Madman Pondo and New Jack.
Well, I think the... Oh! That's cutting flesh.
Oh, yeah.
That is cutting flesh, folks.
That's not construction paper.
No. But I think the most infamous was...
Yeah, most definitely.
I remember that.
Most definitely.
Oh, now Gage wants to work with you here. Now he wants to be partners.
They were once allies.
For a very short period of time. Oh, Necro got him. Necro trying to push him into the barbed wire, and he does.
Gage, he does have a shirt on.
That don't mean nothing. He's still pierced right through there.
He's not going to cut anybody's hair with that.
Oh, Lord. Get out of the ring, Sabato.
Cut off those blue underwear. What?
No, no. Oh! He got him in the eye. He got him in the eye. He had to get him in the eye. He had to get him in the eye. JC's fucking blind. He had to get him in.
And Sabato is in big trouble. Sabato is in big trouble.
Do we have any referees?
Like they're gonna come out. Like they're gonna get involved in this.
Extra payday.
What about a casket?
If it's good for the business, do it, kid.
How good is that?
Not for Gage. And Necro Butcher showing why he is the Necro Butcher.
I look at Maven Bentley. Maven Bentley's come out there and he's told him enough is enough.
Oh, it is his license on the line. That just ripped off JC Bailey's pants. You just see his pants hanging. Oh, yeah.
I look at Bailey. Pants on the right wire. I look at Bailey. He's cut right over the eye.
I believe he is. It looked like he got him in the eye. It really did. I don't know how he missed.
Is that a Yakuza kick, King?
Maybe he did. Maybe I did leave an impression.
Yeah.
I don't know, but.
An axe kick, a Yakuza kick.
He left an impression on me. And he's going to do it. No way. No way
come
in hell.
On.
No.
Bailey doesn't deserve that.
Oh. It still hurts either way, folks. Why did he kick out? These guys have so much heart. Again, here's your fighters, folks.
Yeah. Nick Gage in a lot of trouble. He was stabbed hardcore with those scissors.
Hardcore Nick Gage.
Yeah.
That's his foot. That is not right. Oh! Oh, he could be going for the Achilles tendon.
He's got another one.
No, but I'm saying if he rips an Achilles tendon, he can't walk. He'll never walk the same again.
He may never wrestle again.
Oh, my God.
Carson Palmer just had his torn apart there at the end of his career.
9-year deal, though, thank God. Oh, right sideways.
Oh, yeah.
That's not peachy.
And, I mean, Necro Butcher and Nick Gage, it's been less than a month since they've recovered from the Cage of Death.
Oh, without a doubt.
And how do you even recover from something like
you
that?
You don't. Cage of Death, the Tournament of Death, always, where there's the scars on your body.
How long did it take you after your one match?
I'm still not over. I'm telling you that right now. Every day I wake up, I feel something from those two matches. But again, we are fighters here at CZW. You gotta suck it up and move on.
The last of a dying breed, right?
That's all of us, man. And you're seeing why now.
Not many wrestling holds in this match.
I don't play! His legs!
Oh, my goodness.
His legs! Oh, there's no way for him to go.
You can even just read his lips.
Necro.
Down goes the Butcher. Nick Gage pointing up to the hardcore gods.
Oh, man. This is... Oh, he is stuck.
And just look at these. Look at the fans, King. You know, they're just silent. They're just stunned silent. They're not bored. They don't know what to make of this.
Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know what to make of this, and I've seen a lot of these on tapes or here doing this with you. Oh.
You think Bailey would know better.
Oh. Folks.
Necro's going to kill himself before the end of 2006, isn't he, King?
I would not be surprised. No way. Get out of the way. JC.
The barbed wire. The post.
He is stuck.
Our 2005 Tournament of Death champion caught in the barbed wire. He didn't even tape his wrist. Look at Necro. His wrists aren't even taped. His hands.
His hands. Usually the hands are taped up.
Yeah, look at Gage. He's all taped up.
Smart move. I've never seen
Bailey's taped up.
They're not cowards. They're smart.
Even Sabato has gloves on.
Gage going for it again.
He's measuring him, King.
Oh, man,
he may have ripped his own tendons there.
Remember now, too, Gage has still has those burn marks on him.
Right.
Those will never go away for the rest of your life, and neither will this.
Neither will that.
Holy shit.
Necro can barely walk. He can't walk. Look at Bailey. Look at the blood running down his face.
Let me tell you something. Oh, my God. Women have no idea.
Women? Men?
No. Oh, God. Hold them. Make sure they're all there. Count all three of them. Nice lariat. High and tight.
What happened?
Two.
Is that
two?
A two?
Only two. JC barely got out of that one, folks.
That's good. It's real good.
I don't know why he got out of that one, but oh my god, man. He's meant. Oh, I love this. Tiger bomb.
Oh, he planted him. We got a new champion.
No, I think Jace is eliminated.
I don't know. The sooner we got a new champion.
Well, either way, if he's eliminated or not, we're going to have a new champion.
Right. Good point.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this contest and new Ultimate Underground Champion.
What is going on?
Wait a minute.
Lobo!
Wait a minute.
That's Lobo!
Lobo's got the title.
What is he doing? Oh!
Hold him!
Lobo hit him! What is Lobo?
He's
Lobo!
Back.
Oh, this is bad for CZW and everyone in it if Lobo's back.
He is one of the most dangerous men.
One of the sickest men ever. Oh, DVD.
Oh, the back of his head just nailed.
Oh, Lobo loves it. Look at him. He's back.
Oh, he's back.
Trying to take him down now. Nice hard kick right there.
This is just humiliation right here.
What is Sabato doing? Count, he's telling him to count.
Wait a minute, what's going on, Tim?
Is Lobo in charge?
Oh man, I remember this place when Lobo was in charge.
Madness.
I stand corrected. The winner and new Ultraviolet Underground Champion, the future of hardcore, Nick Gage.
Well, it makes sense, King. It's Zandig's company.
That's Zandig's boy.
Exactly. He can
Zandig does
rules.
What he wants.
Exactly.
And now that he got Lobo there with him, a man that he feuded with for
16 months.
Oh, they're running it now.
I mean, if Lobo and Zandig are running this show together, we're all in trouble. You and I will be on probation by March. Get your resume together.
Yeah, I just.
I think. I don't know how you know you can't tell me. But up here, that's how we roll, G.
You picked the wrong night to be calling out Fat Shoes, King.
You don't like it?
Wow.
You bring your backwoods redneck ass up here next month.
I'm from West Virginia, stupid bastard.
Either way, you can't bring me. Fuck your sister. What's the matter?
Oh, man. He's a legend. He's a Hall of Famer. He's a Hall of Famer.
And a good reason.
It's
gonna
be.
You beat him, you get a shot at Gage. But don't worry, you ain't gonna make it out alive next month when you see who I got for you.
It could be anybody. It could be anybody. You go through the history of Combat Zone Wrestling, and we have had some of the most sick, some of those violent, some of those brutal wrestlers in our company.
Who is it?
Maybe it's you.
No. I don't.
Well, King, I mean, you know, let's wrap this up. An afternoon of main events.
Definitely was.
So much went down today. And just when we thought we had all of those questions answered.
Lobo is with Zandig.
Yes.
Not more we can say.
But who is he going to bring to fight the Necro Butcher? It could be anybody.
Only the Lord knows, and Lobo.
Yeah. I can't wait to see it.
Folks, I'm in shock.
I can't wait to see.
I am in shock. There's no other way to put it.
Yeah. I can't wait to see who it is.
Well,
30 days. Necro's got a life extension for 30 days, King.
Well, folks, I'm out of here, Eric.
King, a pleasure as always.
Always a pleasure, Eric. I hope the fans enjoyed it, and I hope new fans that came here to CZW see what we're all about. Thanks. Folks, I'm out like a fat chicken dodgeball. Peace.
Amen.